Not what I expected.
Thank you.
And there it is, right where you led me. HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Hope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal logs? They'll crucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something. And I agree. The HRAs alone are proof Darling knew more than he let on.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
Think about it. The precision that would require is unthinkable. Hope's delusional.
Faden,
find prism. Descripted organisms vary so wildly. What's the connection? Hi, Jesse. See you soon. Be careful out there.
Don't get lost out there.
I wonder if other species would verbalize hiss resonance like human hosts do.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
No one else is going to do it.
Welcome back, Jesse. Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was... is a colleague of mine. A researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging, or... Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her.
This place is looking good. Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. With him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. In theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here.
How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. They're here, alive, thanks to you. We never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course.
We got this place up and running together. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will.
See you soon.
All these references to Hedron? There's something we're missing.